the recent upgrade to Blackboard UltraBase Navigation, you can now choose between viewing your courses in List View or Grid View. While in Grid View, Blackboard will automatically assign a stock image tile for your course. You can choose a different image tile by selecting the ellipsis at the top right of your course tile and choosing Edit Course Image. The minimum image dimensions accepted for your tile image are 1200 by 300, but any image above that size will also be accepted. It should be noted that any image you add as your course tile image will also be used as your banner image on your course's landing page. If your image is very large, Blackboard will prompt you with a warning that these images are connected and your banner image may be oversized, and there is currently no way to unlink your tile image and your banner image. While the minimum dimensions for your tile image are 1200 by 300, Blackboard also suggests that your maximum height dimension be 400 pixels high. With a set ratio of 4 to 1, this would make the maximum recommended image size 1600 by 400. If you have an image that you want to use but it is currently too large, you can use a few different tools to resize and crop your image to fit the recommended dimensions. On PC, you will want to resize your image using MS Paint. Simply right-click on your image, navigate to Open With, and select MS Paint from the list. Once in MS Paint, you'll first want to resize your image. To do this, click on Resize in the top menu. In the pop-up window, select Pixels to see the current size of the image in pixels. Remember that we are trying to get as close to 1200 horizontal by 300 vertical as possible. The easiest way to do this is to take the larger number present, in this case horizontal, and change that to 1200. You will notice that since Maintain Aspect Ratio is checked on, the vertical number will also change to match the current ratio of your image. In this case, altering our horizontal pixel size to 1200 created a vertical pixel size of 750. We will now need to crop the image to get as close as 300 vertical as possible. With the Select tool, click and drag across the full length of your image in an area that you find visually pleasing. Remember that we are trying to reduce the vertical size of the image, so in this case we want to cut out roughly 60% of the current image space to reduce 750 pixels closer to 300. Once you have selected an area, click on Crop to remove the unselected part of the image. If you're unhappy with how it cropped, simply press Ctrl-Z to revert the image and try again. If you like how it looks, you can once again click on the Resize button and select Pixels to see how close you came to the 300 vertical size. If you would like to trim more to get closer to 300, repeat the previous steps until satisfied. Then simply go to File, Save As, and save your resized image on your local hard drive. Make sure you provide a name that differentiates this file from the original larger file currently on your computer. Once saved, repeat the steps at the beginning of this video to upload your new tile and banner image to your Blackboard course site. These are the steps to replace the default image tile on your Blackboard course. For more information on Blackboard UltraBase Nav or many other topics, please visit the TTC website and YouTube page.